The scene you just witnessed involves a teacher overreacting, intimidating a student, yelling at a student, and insulting a student. We all know this is not the proper way for a teacher to act. When interacting with students, we must always keep calm, speak to the student at a level position, and never insult the student, no matter how upset we may get. Instead of overreacting, always keep your emotions in check. Instead of intimidating the student by being over them, we can talk to them at a level position where the student does not feel threatened. Yelling is not permitted at any time when addressing a student. We are professionals and must keep calm at all times. Violating a student's personal space is not a good thing. We must address students' issues without invading their personal space. Lastly, we cannot insult students at any time. We must address students with respect at all times if we expect them to respect us. Let's correct what the teacher did improperly. First, we cannot invade the student's space. We should address them at a seated position so they're not threatened. Next, we cannot address students by yelling. We must address students by being positive and give them good feedback.
Darius, your desk is quiet message today. How can I help you?